What up, guys? Good morning. Welcome to 12M Hustle. Here we go. Another day of trading. Got the oil up. I got NQ and I have ES. So today what I did is to go ahead and control my risk better. I went ahead and made some simulations accounts and I did the copier. So what I have these attached to copiers is to better go ahead and control my risk and my size. And I actually have a daily stop on them. So this way I don't blow up. So this is what I did last night. We'll see how it goes, but yeah, they do have daily stops on them and they are connected. So you'll see that they're connected to Sims. I have different Sim accounts on here, but they're all connected to my Apex accounts. And that's what we're going to do. I'll go ahead and draw the bottom of London and the top of NQ or NQ. Let's do that real quick. Hope you guys are having a good day. Happy, happy, happy January 4th. Thank you guys for watching my stuff. You guys like it, make sure you guys subscribe. If not, still subscribe and like. But here we go. So we got London's high and London's low. So this is London's high is 15582. Right about there. Not perfect. And then we have 16478. It's gonna be right here. Perfect. Okay, and then we have the ES. So let's go for the ES. Doing the ES real quick for you guys too. Strategy stays the same. I trade the same way. ES. Gonna have this. Just looking at my trading view, guys. I have my trading view charts. And on the ES, we are gonna be at 47.44. There. 47.44, and that's gonna be the bottom of our London session. The top of our London session is going to be right about here. 40 is that second, it's gonna be 47.57. And on our oil, we are gonna top of our London range 73.98, 73.98, 70.90, right about there. Pretty good. And our London low for the oil is 72.87. Right about there. Okay, so I went ahead and drew some London highs and London lows for oil, ES, and NQ. Let's get the day started. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on mute again. Like I say, I do work a day job, so I'll go ahead. I'll still trade, but I'll go ahead and mute this. You guys can see what's going on. All right, and I'll set this up. If you guys enjoy, tag along. I don't know if I'm going to be trading too much today. Don't see too much setup. Looks like NQ dropped again in pre-market, so I don't want to change. I don't want to chase this range. I might let things develop. Let's see what happens. Let's have a great day, guys. And remember, risk is everything, okay? Risk is everything. It's not about how much can you make. It's how much can you lose and still stay in the game. All right, guys, so I am done for the day. Finished pretty quick, only a 40-minute trading day. Biggest issue today was definitely trying to trade the ES. I usually don't trade the ES. I'm more of an NQ and an oil guy. So that was my fault trying to trade some minis on there. A little oversized it on the minis. So what I'm going to do going forward is I'm going to take off the chart for the ES, and I'm just going to leave the micros NQ and the micros oil. So no big deal. Take your L's. But the good part is, since I set up my replicanto, I was able to go ahead and not lose that much. As you guys can see, I went ahead and traded the sim accounts, right? And right over here, you can see my max daily loss was hit. So we had 150K, we put 1400, so we took that out. Got stopped out for this 150K. I put the stop out at 500, marked it pretty low, so no big deal. And I had to stop out for my 50K accounts at 500 as well, so stopped out of that. And then on this 50K, same thing, 500 as well. So all good, losing day, red day, but very manageable losing day. I knew what went wrong. A huge red day yesterday, but today it was just didn't have patience. No big deal. On to the next day. That's it. There's no going back and changing it. Just take your L and move on. Tomorrow's another day. And that's the biggest thing that most traders have an issue with, is taking an L day. There it is. All done. Gonna eat my L and move on to tomorrow. Tomorrow's another day of trading, so that's the biggest thing you gotta learn, is live to trade another day. Takes a while to get the hang of that. Be okay with some red days, but no biggie. They're kind of small, 400, 1,000, and then 500, so pretty manageable losing days. All good. Moving on. Hope you guys have a good day. I'm out. Oh, make sure you like, subscribe.